Just arrived in Banff. It's about midnight. Just been reading about bears and snakes and elk and cougars. Now they're all really dangerous. 45 days to go. Just woke up and I thought a bear was pushing a tent, but it wasn't a tent, it was just all the snow falling off the trees. And it pushed down on top of the tent quite a lot. You can see a bit here. I'm gonna go get my bags now. I'm gonna go head back down the way I came because I know it. Keep warm. Day 10 today on the Great Divide. Pretty snowy out there in the valley. And yeah, just keep on cycling, I guess, talking to myself really. Day 15, still in Montana. Gifted today some deer jerky. That is the most environmentally friendly meat there is, straight off the land. But there it is in the meal tonight. Let's have a look. Looks so barren, but it is, but it's really beautiful as well.
German bike movie star.
How are we gonna finish the movie about the movie star?
I don't care, I'm the diva.
Ready? Ha 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 ha.